What's the crack, lads? I'm Paul HairyManlyFace, and welcome to a little game called Hyper Light Drifter. It seems like a little 2D type of platformer. Not platformer, that's not what I mean. But like a 2D, like, how do I explain it? Like, don't even know the kind of the word for it. It's not really something you can explain, but I kind of like Titan Souls. If you ever played Titan Souls, that type of game, like, where it's kind of like a flat 2D kind of like pixely thing, but you can kind of free roam around the area, so it's kind of cool. But that looks fucking awesome. This is something that actually Jacksepticeye had a video up about it. I didn't watch the video or anything, and it looks awesome though. Like, I clicked into the video and like the first few seconds of it, all the like graphics and everything started looking awesome. I was like, maybe I'd want to record that. And then I came to this and it was like, Jesus, it looks amazing. Came to all like the screenshots and everything of it, and we are puking up blood into the water around us, and there's what the fuck. Okay, it was a black thing with a pink eye. Oh, it's a zombie of some sort. It makes sense. Oh shit. Oh, that looks fucking awesome. That looks amazing. And that is us, I'm pretty sure. We are Mr. Hyper Light Drifter, Mr. Bob, over here. Anubis! It's our pet doggy. Oh, hello. Jesus. The fuck is that? Okay. It's a very big fucking pillar with a fucking door in it. We're going in. How good that's going to be for us. What the fuck? Okay. Quite loud. Calm down, game. Okay. So we can finally move around a bit and see what the fucking world is about. We are puking up blood. Brilliant. Can't go out there. Oh, we can go down here, though. Okay, A is the fucking dash. That's the hit. That's, I don't know. Triangle this up, or fucking Y, I should say. Hey! Oh! Hold Y to take items. Okay. Dash, dash, dash. LB to use a heal. That heals us. For now. Y to interact. Okay, not too bad. Figure out the controls a bit more. Okay. Right. Oh, we can fucking dash over this. Awesome. What's that? Oh, it's a thing. A Y. It's Mr. Y. Hello. Fuck you. Oh, dash. Mr. Dashy Dash. What's this? Oh, I see. Why to ping HUD? Okay, I'm not exactly sure what that does. Not too bad. Can we go up this? We can! Very nice. What's that? What's that? Look kind of like... Oh, it's a fucking gun. Oh! Fuck you. Awesome. That is amazing. There we go. Very nice. Go away. Oh shit. Nope. Nope. Fuck you. And fuck you. Dash, I should say. Not slash. Oh, you're a big dude. Hello. Okay. Guessing we can't go there anyways. No. I'm guessing not. Then where do we go? Where do we go? Sorry. Hello. Where? Oh, we can go down. I see. Oh wait. That's the way we just came from. What the fuck? Let me slash this. Take items. Slash that. Go over there. Over there. Nice. We can go this way. Oh, we can. We can go under that. Really. Climb. Hello. Oh. I see. We go up here, so. Hello. It's a moving fucking platform. Oh, it's technically an elevator, but shh. Hello. What's going on up here? What is going on up here? Oh, that looks awesome. That looks amazing. Hello. Hello, Mr. City. What is that? Okay. Hello. Let's go over here, so. I guess. Hello. Hello, birdies. No, none of your shout like that. Can't move. What are you? Hello? Hello? Oh, hello! This looks safe, kind of. We got like pink and green sparkles around us and we're all safe. Safer than the fucking black demon that just came towards us. Like, it was like a black monster with like fucking pink eye. He had pink eye. Someone farted on his pillow. Okay, you're looking at that and you're walking away. Back to view the map. Ah, we have. Wait. Can we actually zoom out? We can. Ah. Jeez, that's not too bad. Hello? Nothing? Okay. 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 Yep. Makes sense. I agree. Fucking diamonds and stuff. What are you? Yes, what is that? Warp here anytime. Oh. That's handy. That is awesome. Oh, that's the thing. The diamond with the diamonds. Look, there's a diamond here, and there's a diamond here, and there's a diamond here, and there's a diamond here. Ah, oh, this is a big diamond. So, what that thing inside was telling me was that this is a diamond, and this needs like a little square triangle part. But four of them, and this needs four of them, and this needs four of them, and this needs four of them, in each of the directions. So we go down here, see what's down here. Hello. Hello. Right bumper. I haven't a fucking notion what that is. I'm just gonna walk away now. We're going down here anyways. Hello. Goodbye. Okay, so where are we going? Jump over this. Oh, I'm sorry, I broke all your bones. I didn't know I could do that. But it gives me stuff back, so technically I'd probably want to do that. Right, right, right. Left, left, left. Up, up, up. What the fuck does that mean? Let's kill myself. Okay. Right, right, right. Left, left, left. Up, up, up. Not a fucking notion what that does. Greetings. Hello, guards. You're very, interesting. Let's go over here. Hello? Oh, hello. Fuck you. Oh, can't do that. Heal. Go up here though. Fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. This seems more like the right way to go because I've been healing and fighting things. Ow. Oh, we can go this way. Yes. Fuck you. Ah. Okay, that's pretty and all, but we're going down here. Hello? Ow. Hello? Oh, that's a help module thing. Yay! 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 Okay, so we're over here now. What do we do over here? Oh yeah, I've got the gun. Forgot about that. Hey, forgot about that! Yeah, man. Fuck you, birds. Fuck yourself. Oh, we do go up here. Look like steps that I couldn't actually get up, but... Games. Hello? Who are you? Fuck off. Hello? Can I, like... Oh. I see a thing with a big yoke on its. No, that didn't look good for Paul. I'm going over this direction, but I'm not going towards that. Hello? Oh! Fuck yourself. Hey! Fuck off! Okay, I did it. Okay, not too bad. Fuck you! Fuck you! And we're going over here. Oh, we can go down here. Okay. Let's go down here. And around. See what's happening. I didn't know that was an edge. It looked like a fucking stairs. Oh. He's asking me to interact. That probably makes sense why it's not a stairs. Okay, let's go. We can go over there and there. Fuck you. Over here? No, don't start coughing blood. I don't want another one of those fucking black fucker things, whatever that is, coming up to me. What's over here? I see things. Ow. Oh! What is this? It's one of the square things, Paul. Whoa! You fucking understand how this game works. Triangle things from this area. Yeah, you can even see, like, they're in, like, little dots in the center there. In the shape of a triangle, look. So, that is a triangle thing for this area. So that's not too bad. It's the triangle thing for this area, one of them at least. What is this? We're going up. Hello? Hello? Okay, we're going this way, so. What's the craic? Ah. Oh, it's a warp point. Ah. So that means we can go over here now. And I think we can warp back. Well, there was a warp point down there. Okay, apparently. We're going in here. See what's in here. Hello? They all ran away. People got trapped. Someone had a rock, and there were some frogs in the background. Okay. Great narrative. But all in all, it probably is an actual decent narrative. And what I got from that is that they were attacked. One of them, or more than one of them, was captured. And there was an ambush for the people that captured them. Held. And it probably didn't go so well. We can't go that way. And we can't go that way. Go over here, though. Why would I go over here, though? Okay, we can go back. Okay. Let's go down here. See what's down here. Okay. Not too bad. Oh, what's that? It's a plant that things fell out of. Okay. No! Stop coughing up blood! I'm gonna make one of those things spawn again. Whatever the fuck that is. Hello? What do you want, you bastards? Oh, I can go over there. Ah. What's this? Oh, it's a fucking elevator. Where are we going now? Hello? Okay. We're down here now. Ow! Fuck off, you bastards. Fuck yourself. Ow! Heal. No. Nope. What is this? Oh, it's a door. Oh, I see stuff to break over here, though. Fuck yourself, fucking plants. Plant bastards. Ah, that's what that is. Fuck yourself, fuck yourself, fuck yourself. Fuck yourself. No. What are you? Oh, he's got so much health. Ow, I died. That thing's hard to kill. Well, shit. Oh, I'm back here. Okay. It's not too bad. Okay, we go and kill him again. Ow. Fuck yourself. Oh, that's actually hard to kill. What the fuck? Oh, that's going to take a few turns. Really is. Hello? Fuck off! I got it! I got it! I fucking got it! Oh, there's another one! There's another two! What the fuck? How are you supposed to beat all of these? Ow. How are you supposed to beat all three? What the fuck, like, not only does it spawn three of them, it also spawns random fucking enemies. No! Like, what? There's two slashes on them. Two slashes, dive away. Okay. Go away. No. Fuck off. Oh, I did it. Oh, thank fuck for that. Ah! Fuck off. Oh no. That's not a good sign. I'm almost dead. Is that a health? Is that a health? It is a health. Oh, thank you. Health sustenance. What's down here? Huh. Not too bad. We can go in here. See what's down. No. No. Instantly, I don't want to go there anymore. Jesus. The amount of enemies they're putting in areas straight away. I want more health or something before I do any of this. Ah. Fuck yourself. Jesus Christ. What are you? You build a bridge. Half a bridge, at least. Okay. Go back up here, so. Back down. Back over. So we do have to go this way. Okay. That's actually not too bad when you do it that way. Do that. Rest of the bridge is built. Fuck off. Okay. We can get across the bridge now. Not too shabby. Oh! Ow. 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 Go. 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 What is that? I would like to know what that is. You can do that. Which opens up this, apparently. Oh, this goes around that. So that means we can just go up. Oh, wait. There's a health thing here. Means we can go straight up here. And down. Ah, haha. Not too bad. I know there's another health thing here. Clace. That is Clace. Open. Fuck you. Ow. Ow. Ah. Two attacks. Two fucking attacks and you're dead. What is that? Like. Oh. No. No. Fuck you. Oh, thank God. Hey! Uh-oh. Uh-oh. 1, 2. Hide. 1, 2. Hide. 1, 2. Ah! No! Dead! That is fucking hard. I have a feeling this game is going to get really hard. I've been reading a lot online about it, and apparently it's like 2D Dark Souls. Which, It's gonna get hard. Really fucking hard. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. That's really fucking hard. God damn it. Well, shit. Okay, we'll try and get past this part in the next episode of Hyper Light Drifter. This is quite fucking hard, to be honest. Already. And it's not even that far into the game. Like, I've only got one of the little triangle things I need to make four parts of a quarter of the fucking thing that I need to make, whatever the fuck it's going to do. But, oh. Yeah. Thank you all for watching this episode. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you in the next one.